another vulnerability in Constantinople hardfork code. Developers of Ethereum Foundation reported a new bug in the upcoming Constantinople network update. According to Trustnodes, the detected vulnerability affects some smart contracts with the possibility of self-destruction. So, a function called create2 can replace a self-destructed smart contract, simultaneously changing the rules specified in it, which could potentially lead to loss of funds. The self-destruction function does not carry additional risk in the current protocol version. However, after the update, the code can be used to steal all selected tokens in the smart contract, said Jason Carver, developer of the Ethereum Foundation. He recommended users to carefully study the smart contract code, so there will be no self-destruct function in there without a proper period of inactivity, and otherwise not interact with it. Among the possible technical solutions to this problem, developers propose to add in the function create2 additional protection against replacement. It is expected that the removal of the bug will not affect the date of hardfork Constantinople and Petersburg launch, which should take place between February 26 and 28. Let's recall that in the middle of the last month, an upgrade on the Ethereum network was postponed due to the critical vulnerability in EIP-1283, which potentially allowed attackers to steal user funds. New Zealand police. Cryptopia may open again. The police of New Zealand announced that the previously hacked Cryptopia cryptocurrency exchange may open again whenever it wants. However, there are no signs that the exchange itself has a desire for resuming their operation. The New Zealand Herald edition reports that the police gave the green light to Cryptopia to resume work. However, the exchange does not seem to be in a hurry to open up after cryptocurrency worth more than $16 million has been stolen from it. The report also says that the founders of the platform are inactive and do not comment on the hacking incident, and also do not answer questions about when the exchange will resume work. We have completed the bulk of the work that the high-tech crime group has done in the Cryptopia office. And although HTCG employees still remain there and finish their work, the Cryptopia management has full access to its premises and commercial information. A police investigation does not prevent them from resuming work, commented Inspector Detective Greg Merton about hacking of Cryptopia. A Cryptopia employer also told the Herald that he has no idea when the platform will resume their work. The Cryptopia is unlikely to open soon, given that hackers seem to have hacked into the Cryptopia private key database and potentially have access to 1.4 million user wallets. Finding solutions to this problem, as well as fighting and fixing security vulnerabilities, will most likely take time. The main question is, does Cryptopia have the means to continue working? This was Daily Crypto News from BitSeven. Subscribe to our channel and follow us on BitSeven.com.